little gremlins. So, in today's video, I'm going to be trying different life hacks that I found on the internet. Now, I know you're probably thinking, it's 2023, nobody does that anymore. Well, I'm bringing it back because I think it's funny. And also, I have nothing better to do. So, let's just get started. So, for this first one, I apparently make a speaker out of a cardboard tube. I don't really know how that's gonna go, but let's try it. So I'll start by marking where to cut. Okay, this is already looking really bad, but let's just...
Yeah, that's terrible, but
we're just gonna stick with it.
All right, let's test it.
Okay, so there was literally like no difference, and that was a waste of time. Good to know. This next one also involves my phone, but it also involves a pair of sunglasses, which apparently hold a phone, so that I can play videos and watch them without holding the phone in my hand.
Hey, it works!
Also, yes, that was Steven Universe, if you were asking. That show is a masterpiece, and it always will be. This next one is about smiling in photos, because I'm not very photogenic. So apparently if you squint, it makes the smile more genuine. Time for a new Instagram post, I guess. By the way, you should definitely follow me. Anyway, let's try it. I'm gonna use my phone because it has better quality, and it's also easier to post on Instagram with my phone. Alright, here we go. That was... no squint. And this one is squint. Okay, squint. Yeah, that looks terrible. I'm never doing that again. Okay, so my dog craves attention, so I guess I'm just gonna be ending the video now. Please like and subscribe for the dog, and I will see you in my next video.